Hello everyone, this is Sukrita, who writes in English but has chosen to read the Earth Anthem in Hindi. This is basically just in respect to our dear Earth, which has given us so much, and we need to really protect it and respect it and love it. And this gesture of Abhay, the fact that Abhay K has actually written an Earth Anthem in so many languages, has it got translated from the original English that he wrote in, and that only has to say something about how everybody wants to love this earth and want to sing to it in celebration despite this very difficult times that we are all going through as humanity. I will choose to read this, as I said, in Hindi, which is the Hindi translation that has been done by Manglesh Dabral, our dear friend, whom we lost not too long ago. Here you go. This is Earth Anthem, translated as Prithvi Geet. Alokik Upvan, Alokik Neela Moti Ye. सृष्टि में सबसे सुंदर अपना ग्रह, सभी द्वीप और सब सागर, सब वनस्पति, सब जीव यहाँ बराबर, पृथ्वी के सब प्राणी एक सूत्र में बंधे, कई संस्कृतियाँ पंथ विश्वासों में सधे, ये धरती अपना घर, हम सब इसकी संतान, सब लोग सब राष्ट्र यहाँ एक समान, सबके संग एक, एक के संग सब हम, साथ साथ फहराते नीली धरती का परचम। धन्यवाद। थैंक यू।